The airline industry is shrinking fast.
Plans to cut more than 3,000 jobs in the UK.
$113 billion in losses worldwide.
There's nothing happening. It all has come to standstill.
Passenger numbers may not return to previous levels for several years.
Seabed 55 kilo from November Bravo 2 Whiskey, clear takeoff 27 left.